多公司都大呀，多公司到。It's alright having you near me. Dito na ako ng kalat lahat. Yan, lagyan. Gawin natin. Baka mamaya walang makain ang family at si daddy, papagalitan na ako at pahintuin ako sa YT. So, ayan guys, use oil yan kasi nag-bride ang mga bata this morning para sa kanilang breakfast. So, use oil ang gamitin natin. Anyway, that is egg. Ayan, malasang-malasa din naman yan kasi may egg. We need to on our frying pan. Yes, ayan, naka-on na. And we will just add a little bit of oil kasi ayaw ko yung tuyo-tuyo na adobo. Gusto ko may something shiny na parang si Mommy G na lagi lang nagbo-blooming. As per Jefferson, laging blooming si Mommy G. Ayan, pinapainit natin guys. Baka magtaka kayo ha. Use oil yan. Nag-fried lang ng itlog ang aking mga junakis this morning para sa kanilang breakfast. So, nag-ingay na si Mantika. I think the oil is hati-hati na. Then we will drop our garlic. Ayan guys. Ayan. Alam nyo, pag simple na luto, like adobong sitaw, tapos use oil, masarap yan guys. Huwag nyong ismulin kung use oil lang. Lalo pat, once lang nagamit, kahit twice. Sa hirap ba ng panahon ngayon, guys? Huwag na tayong mamili. Drop our onions. Ayan. Oh, ayan na guys. Nangangamoy na po yung ating onions and garlic. So, I think we need to drop our sahog. The pork, guys. We need to drop our pork. Ayan. Bango. Ayan guys, check natin. Wow, bango guys. Ayan lang pa ha. Ang magpalasa dyan, lalong lalasa yung luto kahit kunti lang yung sahog nyo. As long as meron kayong cubes. Ayan. Lagyan po natin ng pork cubes. Since ang ating sahog, kung meron kayong chicken cubes, masarap din. Kasi sahog nyo ay pork, then ang cubes nyo ay chicken, masarap din yan. Pero wala kong chicken, pork lang muna. Ayan guys. Para lalo pong tumarap, yan nga yung sabi ni Judy Ann Santos. Ayan guys, I'm adding now my soy sauce. Yahoo! Siyempre, adobo yan. Ayan na dapat, my soy sauce. And brand. Ayan. And I'm adding also my black pepper powder. Ayan guys. Okay. And of course, cooking salt. Lalo pat iodized salt ang gamit nyo. Vitamin for the brain. Kunti lang muna guys since we add our soy sauce. Lot of soy sauce. And then, we will make sute-sute na naman. See that? Maghalo-halo po ang lasa sa cubes. Sa ating sahog na pork. And of course, soy sauce, garlic, onions, black pepper, and konting iodized salt. Iodized salt ang bilhin nyo guys kahit medyo mahal siya sa ordinary. Hindi naman ganun kamahal, pero nakatulong din yun. Good for the health and the brain. Ayan. Check! Okay! Ayan guys, sarap na. Bango. You open your heart to me. Kantahin ko pala yung favorite ni Mami Sai. Make a love shoutout sa you, Mami Sai Vaughn! Diyan to Saudi Arabia! Ayan! Mag-ingat ka po lagi dyan! And of course, make a love shoutout din sa you, Jefferson Rosales! Ayan! Guys, we're adding now our sitaw. Ang bida sa ating niluluto ay ang adobong sitaw. And this sitaw is totally washed behind the scenes. Huwag po kayong mag-alala, hugas na po ito. Ayan, lalapag na po natin. There you go, sitaw. Ang bida ng niluluto ni Mommy G today ay ang sitaw. Because the title of this recipe is adobong sitaw. And guys, while sinusote ko po ang aking sitaw, make a love shoutout also sa aking mga marathon GCs. Ayan. I cannot mention one by one sa dami po ng aking marathon GCs. Ayan.
Marami din pong salamat sa pasuport niyo lagi kay Mami G, at lalo na doon sa nagme-message lagi sa akin na Mami G, meron ka po bang nakahandang premiere dyan for tomorrow na unexpected kong mag-premiere, but suddenly I receive a message from 1G na talagang love-love ko at love-love nila ako. Ayan. So, magkaroon ka agad si Mami G ng premiere. And alam niyo naman si Mami G, I'm very masipag talaga when it comes to premiere. Talagang gumagawa ko ng premiere. Kasi guys, yan lang naman yung ano ni Mami G. Kalingawan, kumbaga, yan lang ako nalilibang. Ayan, so we will cover guys. We will leave for how many minutes? Maybe 3 to 5 minutes to cook our sitaw, long beans. Then everything is done. Okay? Everything is done. And yummy, yummy na po yan. And guys, I think that 2 minutes is done. But let me check. Ayan, kasi ayaw ko rin sa sitaw na medyo overcook. I want a half-half, not totally half. Pero yung ano, alam nyo guys, ang vitamin sa sitaw ay yung hindi masyadong luto. So, ayan guys, ang sarap. Wala lang akong kamatis guys, kaya wala po siyang kamatis. Ayan guys! Okay, 1 minute is over. So, before I will finish this recipe, I will taste. Yan, of course, guys, taste natin, ha? Taste natin. Sarap. Alam nyo, guys, papalasa talaga. Actually, before, ginagamit ko is magic sarap. And then, nag-request yung aking anak, Ma'am, pwede ba, bili ka ng cubes? Or cubes, or chicken cubes. Kasi minsan pinapaluto ko siya ng chicken soup. So, tamon yung aking eldest. At gusto talaga niya my cubes. So, ayan guys. I will show you the finished product of Mami G. So, this is our sitaw. The masarap sitaw. Ayan guys. Not cooked. Naturally cooked. It's just like the half-half cook. Ayan. Maybe 3/4 cook. So, ayan guys, thank you so much for watching and hopefully mabusog kayo sa aking niluluto kasi ako busog na hindi pa kumain. Ayan, bye! Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye guys! Mwah, mwah, mwah! Stay safe everyone! Babush!